Hey everybody, so today I'm going to teach everybody how to make a yellowtail tuna bucktail. And this is what you're going to make. Just like that. Okay. Now I'm going to cut the excess off. And then we're going to get our hackle. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to do the tail. So let's see here, we're going to get a couple of this here. I go ahead and grab two so far. We have our two. And when you're going to tie the hackle in, notice how it's really thick right here. If I was just to tie it like this, it's going to move around. So what I'm going to want to do first is cut it a little shorter to the thinner part. Notice where it's thinner, and I'll pull some of this off. Okay. Now from here, what I'm going to do, because it's still rounded, I'm going to kind of flatten this out. There we go. Notice how it's flat now. That way it's going to have a better stick. Oh. So here we go. I'm going to tie this top one right here on the side, just like this. We're gonna wrap. There we go, that's the first one. The second one here, I'm gonna come up on the other side. And wrap. There we go. So now we have our tail. Get our whip tool. Tie that knot. Cut. And apply the hard head. Go ahead and tighten this in here. Wrap this around. And remember from the last video, if this is thin, when you tie the bucktail, it's gonna flare up. If you want a less flare, make this a little bit thicker. Okay, first bucktail we're gonna do is black. I'm gonna come over here, grab from the middle. Black bucktail. Pull the short fibers out. Line it up and tie it in. Now to make the hair even, like lined up, you gotta aim for a point that's on the jig head. So for the black, I'm gonna try to get it lined in between right here. There we go, three. Tighten it up tight and wrap. There we go. That's not coming out. Now from here, I'm gonna go ahead and do the blue color. Get a little bit of blue. Pull the loose out, or the smaller fibers out. Line it up. Right there, I'm gonna put this one and aim it towards the eye. Pinch it. as I'm cinching and tie it in. Let's go ahead and get the other side. Let's see here. Let's see if I can do it with this right here. Line it up. Here, 1, 2, 3. Pinching it in tight, lining it up with the eye, and tie it in. There we go. Next color, the other blue. Grab a little bit, pull out the short fibers, line it up. Tying it in. Okay, now we're gonna go on the other side. Line it up. Tie it up. Inch it in. And tie it. The other side. Go ahead and check this here. In the bottom. Two, three, and just kind of move it around, line it up with your fingers. And cinch it in. Oh, got a little bit falling out. There we go. Let's check the other side real quick. Hmm. gotta fix this one. So if you ever see like little spots you think need a little bit more hair, just go back in there and fix it. Gotta line this up a little better. There we go. We got all the bucktail on. So now you can grab your scissors or a razor and we're gonna trim this excess off. I prefer using scissors. There we go. Now time for the final fins. So we have our two hackle. Gonna kind of line it up and again, notice how it's thick at this portion and it's rounded. You're gonna wanna cut that. So I'm gonna cut that off. And I'm gonna tie the hair. Take the feathers off here. Then I'm gonna flatten it down to make it easier to stick on. First one here, tied in right in the yellow. Then on the other side, line it up right with the yellow. Start tying it in. See how it looks on this side? What I'm doing right now is I'm covering with the thread, like the little yellow portions, just to make it look more cleaner. There we go. Get my whip tool right here, tie this knot. 1, 2, 3. Knot. gonna paint the eyes. Paint marker. The tip's kind of dried out, so I'm just gonna kind of pull it out and dab it. There you have it. It's complete. Got your yellowfin tuna bucktail. Thanks for watching.